Welcome to this short video on Edit Profile View, which is part of the Kobe Toolkit for Civil 3D. We've added one little enhancement for our 2023 release, and I'd like to show you. What I have on screen here are a bunch of profiles, and currently out of the box, Civil 3D, if I want to make changes to these, I need to go into each individual one, go into the profile view properties and adjust the height and things like that. Well, I've got a lot of them to do. This would take a lot of time to go through each individual one of those. Well, I want to actually adjust the height here. Now I'm just going to quickly jump into a layout here, and you're going to see this plan and profile sheet, and you're going to notice that my profile view is little too high, so I want to shorten this down. So I'm going to say I'm going to make it about 175 foot is really what I want it to be, so I can see the last line of text in here. So I'm going to come back here to the model view. I'm going to come up here to the Kobe Toolkit for Civil 3D ribbon. We're going to come over here to the profiles panel, and I'm going to select Edit Profile Views. At the command line, it says select your profile views. I'm going to grab them all. The Edit Profile Views dialog box comes up. And different things I can do in here. I can change the profile view style for every single one of them. I can also change the band if I wanted to, but right now I've got it checked saying I don't want any change. I can import a new band set. But down here at the bottom are the things I want to point out. So I can say I'm not going to make any changes. I can do an automatic height. I can go user specified height where I set the datum and the top elevation. Now this would set that for all of them, but I don't want that because all of them have a different datum. I can raise and lower the profile view datum, which I'll do in a moment. What I want to do is this new one here. I'm going to say I want everything to have a height of 175, all of them. Hold the datum as is, but just set the height to 175. So if I go okay here, now if I go back into my profile view here in the layout, you'll now see I've lowered that. Every single one of these has now been lowered so it fits inside there. So let's go back to the model. What I also want to do is I want to raise up these profiles. You see how they're all sitting down here at the bottom? So I'm going to raise them all up just a little bit. And so we're going to go back up here to the ribbon. We're going to go Edit Profile Views. I'm going to grab them all here. And then it says raise and lower the profile view datum. I'm going to raise this up, say 50 feet. And I'm going to go OK. As you can see now, the profiles have now moved farther up into the view, and I've done them all at the same time. If I wanted to do some others, I could absolutely just say I want to do these here, and I'll raise these up another 50. And you can now see how they're in the middle of the view now. This concludes this short video on Edit Profile Views, which is part of the Kobe Toolkit for Civil 3D.